Hello guys, my name is Adam and today watching S&S. Guys, today I'm discuss about some medical terminology about developmental abnormality of breast. Okay, so firstly MST. MST means absence of breast. You can see in this picture, this is a MSTR. And athalia. Athalia means absence of nipple. You can see in this picture, this is a athalia. And third word is a polymastia. It is also known as a supernumerary of breast. Okay, so in this condition, present a accessory breast. So you can see in this picture, this is a polymastia. And polythalia, it is also known as a supernumerary of nipple. Okay, so in this condition, present a accessory nipple. So you can see in this picture, this is a polythalia. Okay, and gynecomastia. Gynecomastia is a rare condition in male, present a female leg breast. Okay, so you can see in this picture, this is a gynecomastia. Okay, so guys, please like my video and subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you guys.